staff though.
No.
Alright. Can I just ask why you're taking pictures? Is it just the police station? Sorry, I'm a police officer, I'm just coming back.
What's your
security reasons?
What's your number?
It's just for security reasons. Okay. Just wondering why you're taking pictures at the police station.
I didn't realise it was exempt from photography.
No, I'm just asking. So it's just for security. Obviously there's a bit of security around the police station and people taking pictures and stuff, and I just wondered if you report in the first instance and secondly why you were taking photographs in front of the police station, that's all.
I don't know Scottish law. Is it my obligation to account for a lawful activity?
No, as I said, I'm just asking why you're taking pictures in front of the police station and just explaining for security reasons I'm obliged to ask.
Absolutely,
all.
Have you come to attention before?
I'm sorry?
Police? Have you recently come to attention of the police?
No.
It's just because I just see your GoPro.
You see my what, sorry?
Your GoPro recording.
Okay.
Can I just ask why you're taking photographs from the police station?
Well, it's just for personal, really. It's for a what I call a documentary.
Uh-huh.
Where it's a light-hearted look at life and I put music to it.
Right, and you say, where would you be showing that to?
Wherever, you know.
And where would you stream that? Where would you stream that? What platform would you put
it on? I don't know. It would, if it was interesting, maybe YouTube. But I.
But you can see the reason we're asking, though. It's a bit strange someone coming along to take photographs from the police station.
Well, I know, but I think it's only strange because you intimidate people into thinking that it shouldn't be done, so you get less people doing it. I mean, have you ever intimidated anybody photographing at a police station?
I'm just asking, sir, why you were taking photographs. We have to look after our own security of the police station, of the building, of our staff as well, and that's the only reason we're asking, just in case there's something out, you know, somebody shouldn't be doing what they're doing, or they're taking photographs for other reasons, you know. That's all.
Okay. Can I ask you this while you're here? Is there anywhere in Dumfries that's exempt from photography where I can't photograph?
You can't photograph?
Yeah. From a public space.
What are you looking to photograph?
Well, can you give us a for example?
Well, is there anywhere, anywhere in Dumfries, any other railway?
Even antiques. Certainly pictures down the Nith, the River Nith. Lovely thing.
From what, sorry?
The River Nith. You can take
okay.
You know, it's quite a nice area down there.
Okay. Yeah. Can I ask you a number? Is it 461, is it? What's your name, please? Stephen Easthill. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, are we done?
Yes, sir, we are.
Nice to talk to you. Okay.
Nice talking to you.
Bye-bye. Sorry? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I don't know.
Well, you've been asked to move on, please. Okay, there's no requirement for you to take any photographs.
I haven't taken as many photographs as I want, and is that legally, do I have to move on? Am I committing
a discussion with you, sir? I'm just asking you.
Well, the reason I want that discussion is because if you're giving me an order, surely I should be able to ask under what law.
We're asking you to move on.
So you're only asking me?
So you.
I don't mind that, that's okay. Well, I'll handle that.
Move on, I'm sure you can find photographs to take elsewhere that are much better than the station.
Well, I will, but for the moment, I'd like to carry on photographing unless you're telling me that it's against the law. Well, if you're only asking, I'm going to politely decline. I'm sorry.
Are you from the press?
No. No.
coming to
see me.
Hiya, how are you?
How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
Do you mind me asking what you're doing?
I'm just photographing.
You're photographing. Can I ask what you're photographing? Obviously, this is a sensitive area, police station, in this current security climate, so...
It's not exempt from photography, though, is it?
No, it's not exempt from photography, but equally, you're not exempt from asking what you're doing.
That's fine.
Plan,
that's
which is fine. What I'm doing, sir.
That's okay. Yeah, I'm doing a little mini documentary.
All right, okay.
On the circadian rhythms of life surrounding Dumfries.
Oh, you lost me there. Okay, so is it just the police station or is it other areas here?
No, I'm going to the prison in a minute.
Right, I will warn you, sir, if you're taking photographs up there, be extremely careful. If we do get reports of people being alarmed by your behaviour, if you're taking photographs of secure areas, etc., that okay. We will have to respond to that.
Can you just tell me then, is it exempt from photography,
the prisons,
from a public footpath?
From the public footpath, no.
Okay.
However, be aware, if you're causing people fear and alarm by your behaviour...
By lawful activity?
Well, no, I didn't say by lawful activity.
If I stick to within the law...
Yeah, but...
And just photograph...
If you let me finish...
Oh, sorry.
If you cause people... If you cause staff there fear and alarm by what you're doing, then we would have to respond to that. We'd have to go up and we'd have to... Just as I'm coming to speak to you today, we'd have to establish what you're...
Okay.
You know, what your reasons for being there were, etc.
Okay.
All right.
I feel that's a little bit grey, that the law is based on how somebody's feeling, and rather than something as definitive as photographing, which is a lawful activity, from a public footpath.
Yeah, but it's whether that activity causes people to fear and alarm.
Well, if somebody's activity causes me fear and alarm, which might be innocuous and lawful, like walking a dog, would you go and arrest them?
If someone reports something to us of that nature, we're duty bound to investigate it.
Okay.
All right, that's our job.
Okay. What are you, 415?
Yep.
What's your name, please?
415. It's Ron Matthews.
Sergeant Ron Matthews.
Who's you, please?
251.
251.
PC Reed.
PC Reed. Okay.
So, appreciate you're taking photographs. You've given me the reason why you're taking photographs.
Okay.
I'm aware of who you are because you've been dealt with before in this area, so I'm not going to...
This is my first day in Dumfries.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's your first day in Dumfries?
Yeah. Never been here before.
You've not been here before?
No. Are you mixing it with somebody else?
I possibly am, yeah.
Okay.
Possibly am, somebody similar. But that's fine. You're taking photographs for a documentary. Have you got any type of... Is this for your business? Or
No.
You got any type of business card on you? Or?
It's not for my business.
It's not for your business, so... You said before you were doing it for a study for circadian rhythms of Dumfries.
Yeah, it's recreation for me.
Ah, it's recreation.
I find it fun.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, as I said, I'll ask you for your details. You're going to provide them to me if I ask you?
No.
No, you're not. That's fine. I'm quite happy that you're not doing anything unlawful at the moment. You've given me a reason for what you're doing just now. But be aware, obviously... Other areas,
okay.
Especially secure areas, especially sensitive areas. If people do phone in, we will have to respond to that. We'll have to come and deal with it.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay, bye bye now.